Levitsky! Levitsky! Nova! There is a train. There is a train. It leaves the station at 5:15. Come on. And it's direct. That's right. From Union Terminal, right there at Public Square. 5:15.
All right.
And where does it arrive? Hey, Morris! I need that cover! Rico! Need you, brother. Levitsky, grenade! On my go!
Are coming home, the flags are flying high, and Mom has baked her special apple pie. You hug your girl when you walk through the door. Before you know it, it'll be just like it was before. The band is tuning up to play your favorite song. Like it was, it'll be just like it was before.
Finally home, and finally safe, and finally free.
Soon it will be
just like it was before.
It's like they popped a cork. All the good time girls
and servicemen.
So grab your sweetheart tight and take the floor. Before you know it, it'll be just like it was before.
Good Lord, it's Donnie Davitsky. How long you been back, soldier?
Couple days. Place looks terrific, Al.
How about my house band, huh?
You need me up there on keys.
A pal of mine's looking for an accordion player for a wedding. You still do that?
Gig's a gig.
I'll tell him. Something'll turn up. The cream always rises to the top, kid.
All these swanky clubs.
It's been far too long.
I own this scene.
It's good to have you back.
I played everyone.
All the runs with me.
At 17.
The life we left has been here waiting.
Isn't that worth celebrating?
Private first class Donald Navarro. Donald Levitsky, please.
Before you know it.
Here.
Fill these out, please. Both sides on that one. Signature there, there, and there. Back to me when you're done.
Yes, ma'am.
It'll be just like it was before.
What division?
37th.
What was that, Solomon Islands?
Yeah, in Bougainville.
Shit, that must have been holy hell.
Something like that.
When'd you get back?
A couple weeks ago.
You doing cash or college?
I need the cash.
Find something quick, pal. I've been to 3 funerals this month. Nobody's talking about it because those guys came back fine a while ago.
What happened?
They wanted a way to make it stop. Find something quick.
Corporal Biding? John Biding?
It'll be just like it was.
Signature there, there.
A good night's sleep.
Our roster's pretty full, and our patrons come to hear the standards, not original tunes.
Is that too much to ask?
My pal loved you at the wedding. I could toss a few more your way.
I need a shot of whiskey. All's I got's an empty flask. Before you know it, it'll be just like it was before.
take the slow nights.
We're on a winning streak.
But see, we just got a new headliner.
And it will stay that way.
Just 18 years old, babyface, the gals love him.
We're on an everlasting holiday.
I'm sure I was playing circles around him when I was 18.
Yeah, well, you're not 18 now, are you?
And any bad news you can just ignore.
Some of us had a little service to take care of. Maybe you saw something in the papers.
Before you know it.
Look, we're all thankful for your service, but I got nothing for you here.
Come on, I'm dying here. Whole town's giving me the same runaround. The only thing I live for is to play. If I can't play, what's the use of me making it back home?
That's a bit dramatic. You want to try out for the Community Theater Guild? They're down the block.
It'll be just like it was.
That's what they tell me,
but
why not believe it? They want illusion and they achieve it. We all relive the past and never want to leave it. The world is ending and we're pretending.
There's a train, it leaves the station at 5:15, and it's direct from Union Terminal right there at Public Square. 5:15, and where does it arrive? At Grand Central Station. The Cleveland Limited of New York Central Railroad has first-class Pullman cars for big-time movie stars, and we're gonna take one. I see it all, the leather seat, the steak we'll eat, and then that train conductor's call. He'll say, right this way, we've reserved this just for you. Been waiting for this day. It's the least that we can do. Let me take your bags, my friend. You've been carrying those far too long. Troubled times are at an end, and we're waiting to hear your song. It's a privilege, sir, may I say. This way. And in Times Square, the Hotel Astor stands 11 stories high, a first-class grand hotel. The lobby's in a movie that I saw last month as well, with Garland and Walker. And on the top, a rooftop garden with a bandstand in the sky. Cream of the crop, where Dorsey swings and Ella sings, and I swear someday so will I. They'll say, right this way, we've reserved this just for you. You've been waiting for this day. It's the least that we can do. You've arrived at last, my friend. You've been fighting for far too long. After bunks on cargo ships, after trenches in the rain, after running for cover while dodging the flak, and 3 years and 8 months to fight my way back. Entitled to travel first class. Don't you?
How?
Whatever gigs, whatever dates, whatever bookings we can get, we'll take them all. If there's a club in town where we can play a set, we are not finished yet.
There's liquor dives,
party rooms,
and VA halls, I bet.
Right!
We fight for our-